They are hacking everyone. Cyber criminals, COVID-19. We're going to talk about all this when we return. But first, let's give you some safety tips on how to prepare and prevent your family from contracting COVID-19. The impact of COVID-19 has dominated the headlines in 2020. As a matter of fact, this article right here says COVID-19 factor an impact on cybercrime in 2020. The percentage of companies that are attacked once a week has increased by 50%. Another article says cyber attacks are up 37% over the past month as COVID-19 bites. Cyber attacks against hospitals have significantly increased as hackers seek to maximize profits. Healthcare cyber attacks increasing during COVID-19. Now, with all these cyber attacks going on, I can proudly say that Miraclebox Media has been the safest way over the past 7 years to purchase open source media. We have the safest credit card processor on the planet, which is First Data. And you even have to do regular scans in order for that credit card processor to even continue to allow you to take credit cards. So we're proud to say that none of our customers have ever been breached or have ever had any information leaked in our 7-year history. Now, recently, about 2 months ago, Miraclebox encountered its first notorious hacker. And that hacker was trying very hard to corrupt our network and get your information. Well, our security system is so great that, again, it does not ever store any customer information. So what will happen is that hacker can destroy our site but collect no information. The hacker was really, really angry that he couldn't get any information off our site. So what did they do? They actually kind of destroyed it and put malware on it. And some of you may experience Miraclebox being down, or you may have experienced this message on Google. Well, folks, like any other business, hackers are going to always try to attempt. And we're proud to say, even during this part, that no one was actually affected. But our site and our servers did take a major hit. Now, with all the damage done to our site and to our network, it cost us tens of thousands of dollars to fix. We even went out and hired a military-grade security encryption firm to go through and help secure our entire network. And we're happy to say that all of the hackers' efforts have literally been destroyed, and we are 1,000,000% safer than a bulletproof vault right now. Now, before we could be comfortable doing business, we had to actually go through several security scans, one with our credit card processor and the other with our hosting company. And we're proud to say that we passed with an A+, and our security for our site and our servers is being scanned every 4 hours. And we're happy to admit that we are now completely malware and virus free. And now all of your purchases are safer than anything you could ever purchase. Now, some of you may have been asked to re-verify your account on our website, and that is for your safety. We want to make sure that everyone is verified and that there are no foreign users on our site. And so our security is actually beefed up. That may cost a little inconvenience up front, but it's going to protect you guys and all of our users in the future. So why did I share all that information with you guys? I didn't have to share that. I could have not let anybody know, but again, at Miraclebox, we believe in being 100% transparent. And I also share that to you so you can actually make sure you are protecting yourself online. Again, This is Christmas for hackers. They know everyone is stuck in the house, and your only way to make purchases in some cases of items is to do it online because malls are closed. And so what they're doing is they're trying any and everything to get your identity, to get your money. And so we just want to give you some safety tips, not only in COVID-19, but also to protect your family from any financial security risk. Now, at MiracleBox, we're going to actually start to help you guys get back online, get stuff restored for you. Again, we had to make sure our security was in place, and we're now open and available to take new customers and trust that you will be 1,000% safe. But also, we just want to make you aware that anytime you shop at any type of website, you always want to make sure that when you make a purchase, that you see a specific safeguard sign. I'm going to show you what that sign looks like. And if you don't see that sign, I don't care if it's us or anyone, you don't want to make a purchase. Let me just kind of show you what the best sign to look for is when making a purchase so you know that your information is protected. So how do you know if your purchase is safe? Well, you're going to look for something that's really key here. I'm going to show you. We're going to go to our website, www.miracleboxmedia.com, and you're going to see this little eye right here. But when the site loads up, you're going to see that eye turn into a lock. Whenever you see that turn into a lock, that means this is protected purchases. That means that's an SSL certificate, and this site is very safe to purchase. So you want to see the little lock show up in your Google Chrome because that's going to let you know. And so any purchase made on this site is 100% secure. Now, does every site have to have a lock on it? No, not really. Only the ones that you're putting credit card information on should definitely have a lock. If it does not, then you want to run away. If you come to our site and you see it does not have a lock, then do not purchase. But when you see that lock, you can purchase securely and safely. And again, we want to be transparent to our customers because, again, our most important asset is our customers, making sure that you guys are protected, making sure you guys are safe. And again, we hope that you are doing well, and we hope that you are doing amazing, and we apologize for all delays, but we will begin helping you guys back online starting today and getting you guys situated. And we are now open for new business and new customers. Thank you for your patience. And we're going to start making more tutorial videos now that everything is coming up and running, and we'll be able to service you guys once again at full capacity. Thank you. Stay safe. God bless. And make sure you subscribe to this channel for more information.